Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. God, you're worthy to be praised. God, you're worthy. Oh, God, there's nothing like it. Oh, God, glory to God. Glory to God. God, we lift you up. Hallelujah. God, we magnify your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. God, you're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy to be praised. God, you're worthy to be praised. Oh, Lord, we had 10,000 tongues, Lord Jesus, we couldn't praise you, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus. We just thank you. We 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 thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. God, we thank you for your peace today, Father. Peace that passes all understanding. God, we thank you. 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 We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, because you're the God of all comfort, Lord Jesus. We thank you for comforting our hearts and our minds, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. God, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Jesus. We thank you for joy, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you for joy today, Father. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for being the great I am, Father. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, for being our Alpha and Omega, Lord. Our beginning and our end, Father. God, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for being our doctor today, Father. God, we thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you for being that rock, God. Oh, God, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, that we can run into your Father. Hi, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, thank you for being our strength, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, deliver us, Lord Jesus. Our wisdom, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you always stand, Lord Jesus. You look, you sit up high, you look down low, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that you have all things under control. God, we thank you, 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 Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Lord Jesus, forgive us any sins we did, seventh thought, Father. Against your will tonight, so you can hear our prayers with a clean heart, Father. God, we thank you for this day, Father. You spared our lives, God. You let us see another day that we never saw before, God. We thank you. We thank you. Lord, you know, as we slept and slumbered, Lord Jesus, we thank you for the food at our table, the clothes, Lord Jesus, our shelter, God. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, continue to heal the land, Lord, on the face of this earth, Lord. Heal the land, Lord Jesus, on the face of the earth from this virus, Lord. Heal the land, Lord Jesus. Heal the land, Lord Jesus. Heal the land. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, God, continue, Lord Jesus. Go in and out the hospitals, Lord Jesus. And out the convalescent homes, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, in and out, Lord Jesus, the sisters living, Father. In and out the prisons, the jails, the juvenile halls, Father. In and out the homeless camps, Lord. Also the homeless that sleeps on the street, according to Lord, on the bus stops, Lord Jesus, under the bridges, Father. Have mercy, dear Jesus, have mercy. In and out the mill institution, Lord Jesus, and those who's walking around, that's not in a building, Lord Jesus, but they still walking around, Lord Jesus, they need you, Father. Oh, God, the minds is all messed up. God, they need you, Lord Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. The drug trafficking, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, the human trafficking, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, hit it out, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, in and out, Lord Jesus. Oh, Father, I pray, Lord Jesus, that you have your way in the government, Lord Jesus, on the face of this earth, Lord Jesus. And our government, Lord Jesus, the White House, Lord Jesus, from down to the present on down, Father. Oh, Lord, leading God, your leaders, Lord Jesus, your people that's called by your name, that's leading your people, Lord, continue to strengthen and encourage them, Father, in the name of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And Lord Jesus, for our pastor, Lord Jesus, Pastor Stephanie, Lord, First Lady Sister, Lord Jesus, your strength, Father. Oh, your favor, Lord Jesus, oh God, a double portion, Lord Jesus. God, lead and guide them, Father. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, bless the children and their grandchildren, Lord Jesus. May you save them, Father. In the name of Jesus, Father. Oh Lord Jesus, I pray, Father, for those that's on the prayer request, Lord Jesus, for Congo, Lord Jesus, Rhodes, Father, that you would touch them, that you would heal them, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Willie Chapman and family, Lord Jesus, that you would comfort them, Lord Jesus, for their loss. Oh, Lord Jesus, Yvonne Battles, Lord Jesus, that you would heal, Father. Heal Hannah also, Lord Jesus. She has this nervous condition, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Travis, Lord Jesus, we pray that. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for touching that. He's not in the hospital, Lord Jesus, but continue to have your way in his life. And, Lord Jesus, continue, Lord Jesus, touch his health, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, for Jack Irvington, Lord Jesus, she keeps having high attack, Father. We pray, Lord Jesus, that you intercede, Father, that you would touch, hallelujah, that you would heal, glory to God. She's looking, Lord Jesus, for a heart transplant, Lord Jesus. Touch her, Father. Heal her heart, Lord Jesus. Baby Reed, Father, heal his heart, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, for Tyrone, Lord Jesus. Michael Bell, Lord Jesus. They also have heart problems, Lord. Heal, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Those that have kidney problems, Lord Jesus. Benjamin, Lord Jesus. Raquel Cole, Lord Jesus, Ivan Santiago, Lord Jesus, Jackie, Lord Jesus, Cornell and Melvindale, Lord Jesus, and Benjamin, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, heal their kidney problems, Lord Jesus. God is nothing impossible with your Lord. Those have MS, Lord Jesus. I pray, Lord Jesus, for Lucretia Allen, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Alexa Moore, Father. Oh, God, that you have bring healing. Hallelujah. Healing, Lord Jesus, to their bodies, Father. And, Lord Jesus, for those have lupus, Lord Jesus, Cynthia, Lord Jesus, Luke. Celine, Lord Jesus, Imogene Thomas, Lord Jesus, Miss Nicholas, Miss Geraldine, Lord Jesus, and Monique Dudley, Lord Jesus, that you would heal the lupus, Lord Jesus. Glory to God. And those that have strokes, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Ella Frank, Father. Cherie Gray, Lord Jesus, Pastor Raleigh, Lord. Lee Page, Lord Jesus, Jeanette Joy, Lord Jesus, Mother McCoy. God, that you restore their health. That you restore their bodies, Father, better than ever was before. Touch in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And those that have cancer, Father. Oh, Mr. Dan, Lord Jesus, Leslie Hope, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Terry Booth, Lord Jesus, Sherry Johnson, Dee Dee, Lord Quentin, Latoya, Lord Jesus, Jamal's cousin, Father, Rory Washington, Lord Angel, Father, Samaria, Lord Jesus, Kenya, Lord Jesus, Gina Anderson, Lord Jesus, and Lisa Minnis. God, that you are touched. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, touch those that have kidney problems, Lord. Touch those that have sugar diabetes, Lord Jesus. Touch those that have liver problems, Lord Jesus. And Lord Jesus, for Brother Lee, Lord Jesus, may that liver continue to work and move in his body, Father, like you wanted to, Father. In the name of Jesus, Father, touch those that have pancreas problems, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, those that have swollen glands, Father, their feet, oh, Lord Jesus, their hands, their toes, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, touch, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, those that have brain tumors, Lord Jesus, touch, Father. Oh, God, for your glory, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, remember, Lord Jesus, missionary Barker, Father, give me your strength, Father. Oh, God, strengthen the Lord. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Father, help, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, remember the mothers, Lord Jesus, Mother Hunt, Lord Jesus, Mother Hart, Father, Mother Sutton, Lord Jesus, Mother Starling, Lord Jesus, oh, Lord Jesus, Mother Robinson, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, oh, Mother Woods, Lord Jesus, Mother Willis, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, Mother Oglesby, Father, oh, Lord Jesus, touch the mothers, Father, in the name of Jesus, Mother Carpenter, Father, oh, God, for your glory, Mother, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Father, touch. Oh, God, we need you, Lord Jesus. We just need that touch, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, bless the Burnett, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, strengthen Brother Burnett, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, God, save those children, Lord Jesus. Raise them up, God. I know you're able to deliver yourself free like you did the dad, Father. Bless missionary Burnett, Father. Missionary Ivory, Lord Jesus, Elder Ivory, Father. Hallelujah. missionary deaconess mothers, Father, and her children, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Elder Gordon, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Sister Gordon, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Elder Smith, missionary Smith, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, missionary Green, Father, minister Green, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Ella Moore, Lord Jesus, missionary Moore, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Ella Keys, Father. Hallelujah, strengthen him, Father. Continue to comfort him, Lord, for the loss of his grandfather, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Elder Brown, Lord Jesus, Deaconess Brown, Father. Oh, God, missionary Edmondson, Father. Bless her and her family back in Jamaica, Father. Continue to meet the needs, Father, that's there. Hallelujah, hallelujah, missionary Hunter, Lord Jesus, and Brother Hunter, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, bless them and their families, Lord Jesus. God, we need you, Lord. We can't do nothing without you, Lord. Touch, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Each and every person, Lord Jesus, and Solid Rock, Father. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Father. Oh, Sister Prince and her family, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, Sister Brenda Williams and her family. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Oh, Lord Jesus, Sister Bernice Turner, Lord Jesus, and her family, Lord Jesus. Sister Lisa Bradley, Lord Jesus, her family, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. God, touch, hallelujah. Sister Bridget, Father. Her children, Lord Jesus. Sister Jasmine, Lord Jesus. Sister Maisha, Father. Oh, God, Sister Bonnie, Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Meet the needs, Lord. You know each and every heart, Father. You know what they have need of, Father. Meet the petition that they have before you, Father. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Brother Solomon, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Brother King, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Brother Billy Shanty, Father. Hallelujah. Brother Simon, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Sister Dominique, Lord Jesus, and her husband, Father. God, meet the needs, Father. Meet the needs of your people, Lord Jesus. If I've got any, Lord Jesus, you know who they are. God, you work it out, Father, for your glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And Lord Jesus, have your way, my siblings, like, Lord. Milton Cornell, Lawrence, and Renee, Father. Have your way, my nephews, like, Father, and their families, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, my grandchildren, Lord Jesus, save them, Father. Oh, Justice, Lord Jesus, Elijah, Lord Jesus, Jamari, Lord Jesus, Lord, and Lord for Jesse, Lord Jesus, you know I got a special petition before you, God. I'm standing on your word for her, Lord Jesus, but she needs healing today, Father. Heal her body, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, heal her body, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. And for my son, Raymond Jermaine, have your way in the life, Father. You know I chained them up in you, Father. Save their souls, Lord Jesus. I'm standing on your word, Lord. Bring healing to Jermaine, Lord, and that procedure he has to go through Tuesday, Lord. Bring him through, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. Touch Mikey, Lord Jesus. Touch his body, Lord Jesus. He's a walking miracle, Lord. Touch him, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, sister, heal, Father. Bless her, Lord Jesus. Bless her, Lord. Bless her, Lord. Meet the knees there, Father. And Joanne, Lord Jesus, heal her knees and her wrist, Father. That pain that goes through her body, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, Mother Henry, bless her, Father. Bless her son, Roderick, Lord Jesus. Heal her for the pinched nerves that he has in his neck and his back, Father. Have your way in Dad Henry life, Father. Tonight, Lord Jesus, take away the headaches, Lord. May he go to the doctor like he should, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, Frederick, Lord, have your way in his life, Father. And Brother Roderick, Lord, have your way in his life and meet his needs, Father. Oh, God, just bless on today, Father. Just bless on today, Father. Have your way in my life, Lord. Anything in my life that's not like you, God, take it away, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you. I thank you for this day, Lord. I thank you for the preaching opportunity, Lord. I thank you, Lord Jesus, because you're my shepherd and we shall not want. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus, these days I ask, hallelujah. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. And I thank you for it. And thank you for the answers, Father. Thank you for that you can hear us, Lord. You don't have a deaf ear, Lord Jesus. I thank you for that, Father. I thank you for being God and God all by yourself. I thank you for the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you for dying on the cross for us, Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you for sending back the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Have your way, Lord, in our lives. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name. Hallelujah. In the the name of Jesus, and I thank you for it, Lord. In Jesus' precious name, amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Good afternoon, y'all. A comment from Matthew 17, verses 20. He replied, because you have so little faith, I tell you the truth. If you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you can say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you. May the Lord have blessed you, the reader of his word.
Praise God. Praise God. Lord, we come before you with a grateful and thankful heart. Lord, I come to you with praise and thanksgiving. Lord, I just want to say thank you. Just thank you for the many, many blessings that you've bestowed upon me with first waking me up this morning, Lord. I just thank you for waking me up in my right mind. I thank you for blessing me to be in part of this prayer ministry this morning. And I just thank you for everyone that is on this prayer line. I thank each and every one of you that say a prayer for me and my family. Lord, I just want to pray now that you just meet and fulfill the needs of the members that I'm going to call out. I pray for the entire world, but these are people that I just want to call out specifically, Lord, first giving honor to their pastor, first lady, and their family, you know, to the Burnetts who are leading this prayer ministry that have been so faithful, so dedicated, so supportive and loving. Lord, I just ask that you continue to encourage them. They lead by example. And the many people that are on this prayer line every single day, each one of you members that are on here right now, Lord, I just ask that you continue to pray for them. The prayer ministry, for just the reaching out, the individuals that are constantly reaching out to me, Sister Smothers, Sister Boyd, just, you know, and I know all of you are praying for me, and I love you all and appreciate it. Lord, I just ask that you continue to, as I say, meet the needs. You know all of the needs. You know the health issues. I don't know all of those details, Lord, but I know you are able and capable and willing to take care of those needs, Lord. And I'm just here before you asking you, because you've given me that gift as well, to be able to come to you before you and ask for the things that we want. Lord, I ask that you can just look over our mothers and just bless them, Lord, as they go through. They are our examples. They are the leaders that show the women of the church how we're supposed to live, how we're supposed to behave and carry on, Lord. They're giving us their wisdom, Lord. I ask that you just watch over them and take care of them in their health needs, Lord. That seems to be the biggest challenge right now. Just touch the bodies of each and every one of our mothers, and just so that their minds continue and their wisdom can continue to lead and guide us. Lord, I ask that you just continue to bless and direct the missionaries as they go forth, as women that are, again, examples to other women that are providing the support and love outside of the church as well, Lord, and that are just showing us how we are supposed to behave and support, you know, through our missionary work. Lord, I ask that you just give wisdom and guidance to the elders of the church. Lord, I just want you to know that these men are men of God, and they are supposed to be examples leading the other men. Lord, let them do what it is that you would have them to do. And the ministers as well, Lord, let them distribute the words that you want them to do, not words that are coming from them, but what leading with your words, Lord. We ask that you do that. I want to ask, Lord, that you continue to bless the missions department and our leaders there, Sister Bridget, who has been faithful since the day that I walked into that church, just with a loving and giving heart, wanting to help people, and the patience that she has continued to work on. Just help her with that patience and her kindness and love. She's got the biggest heart in the whole wide world. Lord, please bless her heart. And all those that also assist her, Sister Bonnie and others that are coming in and out, Lord, continue to bless them to be able to do that, your work, to be able to reach out to the community, that we are a church that reaches outside the walls of the building, you know, and I just want you just to kind of continue to help with that. The evangelist department, again, outreach, going out and just again, doing your work, Lord, that we've got a lot of work to do, Lord. And I just ask that you just give us that strength, that support, and give us that guidance and lead us in the direction that we should be going in to help those. We're looking forward to the Rock in the Park, where we're going to be out there and our voices are going to be heard, and you know, and the love and the singing and all of those, and the fellowship that we would out to our community. It's just so important that we just get together because there's strength in numbers, and we've got a battle to fight that's before us. Lord, I ask that you encourage the youth department. Sister Hardy, she's doing a phenomenal job, and those that are helping her along the way, she's got a giving and willing heart. Lord, just work with that. The choir department, Lord, just get that music department. Through their music, you can draw so many people. It's not religion or anything. It's the love that is evoked through the music. Lord, bring people together so that they can continue to praise and sing glory to your name. And our Sunday school department, Lord, continue to bless them, that they will come and give us the lessons that we need, the guidance. They're doing a phenomenal job. Sister Smothers and Missionary O'Mary, phenomenal job. So I just coming to be thankful, you know, and ask that you, like I said, that those needs be met. I want to say a special prayer and just ask that you continue to bless the Menace family and the Taylor family and the Olson families, you know, and our healthcare workers that are still out there on that forefront, that are still battling. It's not over, Lord. We know that we've come a long way, but we got a long way to go, Lord. Continue to give them the strength that they need. Let them know that they're appreciated and comforted and encouraged, and let other people continue to show them that love and appreciation. Lord, I just ask that we also say that as our new members are coming into the church, as we're going out doing this outreach and we're bringing these people in, Lord, let us have that loving arm that we put around them. Let them know that this is a safe place, that we all are, Lord. And be real. You know, we're all trying to be better. We're all working towards this. We have not reached the finish line yet. The finish line has not been reached. So we're all going through this race. And periodically, there's going to be a leader, and that person's going to drop back a little bit because they're going to get a little tired. And then somebody's going to come up behind them, hand them some water. You know, that literal race where you go through. And then you got the people on the sidelines, Lord. Give them the strength to keep people encouraged. That's what I'm here for today, to encourage everyone that's on this prayer line. Look outside of yourself. When you do that, I just find when I look outside of myself and when I start to focus on things outside of myself, other people get encouraged, and that brings such joy, that because you've impacted somebody's life, you've made an impression, and you've done what God has told us to do, is to spread love to one another. So I ask that you could continue to, all of us just continue to meet and pray when we can, both on this prayer line, outside the prayer line, walking around, driving, whatever it is, just continue to pray. That is our lifeline to the Lord. And God, again, just thank you. Thank you all for just letting me being able to share this with you today. I thank God that the lifeline, thank God for the lifeline. And Lord, just keep that line open to us, Lord. And I ask this and all things in Jesus's name. Amen.
My soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. Bless his name. My soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus, bless his name. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul, bless his name. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul, bless his name. Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless your name, your majestic, your high name in glory. I do thank you, Lord. Your name is above all names. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. And I do bless you. Each and every day, Lord, I thank you. I thank you every day, Lord, for how you watch over me, how you wake me up each and every morning, Lord. You wake me up. Hallelujah. And you start me on my way. Praise, Lord. I thank you, Lord Jesus. Praise you, God. I thank you, Lord Jesus. I thank you. I thank you for each prayer warrior, Lord. I thank you for our conductors, Lord. I thank you for the prayers. Hallelujah. I thank you for Mother Sister Boyd and her prayers, Lord. Sister Lisa Beverly and her prayers, Lord. To each and every one who pray all the time on this lifeline. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you. I thank you. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you. Hallelujah. I thank you, Lord. I thank you for your mighty stretch out hand. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. I thank you for watching over me all day and all night, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God, Lord. I'm still a little heavy, Lord. Hallelujah. For the bereaved families, Lord. Hallelujah. For the bereavements, Lord. The people we are leaving here, Lord. I just ask you, Lord, to lift up heads, Lord, encourage and be with these families, Lord. Look on, hallelujah, our great giant, hallelujah, Lord, our slayer in the word, our great worker, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Look on that family, Evangelist Rogers, Joyce Rogers, Lord, look on that family, hallelujah. She was a trooper in this grand old church of God in Christ. Lord, I ask you to lift them up, Lord. Lift up heavy heads. Lift up down heads. Lift up heavy hearts, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on the Baines family. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Look on Sister Champion. Glory to God. Her family. Glory to God. Shireen, she's gone on also, Lord. Hallelujah. Lift up heavy hearts, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. You're taking us. Hallelujah. We know we're not here forever, Lord, but you're taking us all home. Lord, look on the families, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Look on the children, the grandchildren. Hallelujah. The loved ones that they left behind, Lord. Lift them up, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Look on each and every member on this prayer line, Lord. Look on missionary Ivy, Lord. Continue to bless her body, Lord. Strengthen her, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on Sister Patricia as well, Lord. Bless her, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless her, Lord. Hallelujah. Give her the desires of her heart. Hallelujah. Look on each and every one, Lord. Look on our mothers, Lord. Look on our mothers, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on our mothers. Glory to God. Glory to God. Look on them. Glory to God. Keep their minds. Hallelujah. As they're growing older, keep their minds. Hallelujah. Keep their minds. Look on Mother Givens, Lord. Hallelujah. She enjoys service Sunday, Lord. Look on her mind, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on her mind. She says she want her mind. She knows what's going on with her mind. She said, but Lord, give me my mind. Hallelujah. Give the mind back to her, Lord. Continue to strengthen her, Lord. Bless her, Lord. Look on her children, Lord. Edward, Pauletta, Denroy, bless them, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on her. Hallelujah. Look on all our mothers. Look on Mother McCoy. Hallelujah. Mother Henry, Mother White. Hallelujah, Mother. Hallelujah, Mother Stalin. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Mother Woods. Hallelujah. All our mothers, Lord. Look on the mothers. Lord, and now I ask you to bless each body, Lord. Bless Elder Keys, Lord. Continue to heal his body, Lord. Look on missionary Burnett, Lord. Heal her body, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, and I ask you to give us all patience. Give me patience, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Give me patience, Lord. Hallelujah. Don't move the stumbling block. Lord Jesus, but give me the strength, hallelujah, to climb this mountain. Hallelujah. Give me the strength, Lord. Hallelujah. Look on each and every one. Look on every ministry in this church, glory to God. Look on our pastor, hallelujah, the first lady, hallelujah, and save the children. Save the children, Lord. Save the children. That's their desire, Lord, to save them. Hallelujah. Before it's too late. Hallelujah. Look on Mikey, my nephew, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless him, Jesus. Cover him. Hallelujah. Cover him. Hallelujah. Cover him with your blood. Glory to God. Glory to God. Look on his mother and her children, Lord. Bless Stacy and Tracy. Hallelujah. Bring them in from the field of sin. Bring them in. Hallelujah. Bring them running to church saying, Lord, what must I do? Glory to God to be saved. Bless her, Lord. Bless her, Lord. Bless Free at Last. Hallelujah. The ministry there. Continue to bless there, Lord. Hallelujah. Look at my sister Joyce. Hallelujah. As she's going to take the second shot. Glory to God. Keep her strong there, Lord. Move all those pains that will come in the second shot, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Look on Deacon Burnett, Lord. Continue to bless him, Lord. Continue to encourage him, Lord. Continue to lift him up, Lord. He's doing an awesome job. He and his wife, Lord. Look on every saint in this church, Lord. Every saint, Lord. Every member. Look on the bishop. Hallelujah. Look on the bishop. We lost a soul. Hallelujah. A great soul. Too. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Continue to bless this family, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Look on us, Lord. We got petitions before you, Lord. We ask you to grant them, Lord. Hallelujah. Grant the petitions, Lord. Hallelujah. Many blessings we ask. In your son, Jesus Christ's name, glory to God. Amen and amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, come on. Let's give God some praise. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you for the
Hallelujah.
You worthy of all the glory. You worthy of all the honor. Keep bringing it up. You worthy of all the glory. God, we thank you for another brand new day. This is the day that you have made, and you want us to rejoice and be glad in it. God, we just adore you. We magnify you. God, we thank you for your spirit on this afternoon. Thank you for all the prayers that went up before us, God. God, we ask that you look down and God answer every prayer, those that were spoken, those that were unspoken requests. God, you know all about it. God, you know our thoughts from afar off. God, you know what we think it, even before we thinking. So God, we ask that you look down, God, and answer prayer. God, we can't do nothing without you. So God, we intercede now on behalf of our families, God. God, we intercede now on behalf of our church. God, we intercede on behalf of our nation, that you touch this nation, God, in a special way. God, they're calling right wrong and wrong right. And we rebuke that spirit and we cast it out in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, you said in your word that we could look to the hills from which cometh our help. Our help come from heaven. God, our help come from you. God, we magnify you on this afternoon. We bind and rebuke every foul spirit that come up against the body of Christ. God, we lift up your son, Jesus' name, because he's worthy to be praised. He's worthy of all the glory. He's worthy of all the honor. So God, we magnify you. We don't doubt you, but we praise you because you worthy. You sits up high. You look down low. You look through the peephole of time. Oh, God, you see everyone, each and every one of us. God, you even know the number of hairs that's on our head. You know what we think, even before we think it. So, God, if you know all that, you got all power in your hand. So that's why we come and give you glory, God. That's why we come and magnify your name. No matter what we're going through, God, even through the storms, God, even through the struggles, God, even through when we don't know what to do, we rebuke depression on today. We bind that spirit. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. We serve a good God, y'all. We serve the King of kings and the Lord of lords. So God, we love you on today and we magnify you. Strengthen Missionary Burnett, strengthen Deacon Burnett. God, give them power, Holy Ghost power, like only you can. Pentecost is coming, God, but we're not waiting on Sunday. We receive the Holy Ghost power on today in the name of Jesus. Thank you for your power. Thank you for the Holy Ghost. Thank you for your spirit. Now, God, we thank you. God, we magnify you. God, we thank you for prayer. You said in your word that man ought to always pray and never faint, God. Never give up. Never give in, God. When my back is up against the wall, that's when we need to pray. When we on the mountaintop, that's when we need to pray. When we get stuck, that's when we need to pray. You worthy to be praised, God. So God, I ask that you touch my wife on this afternoon, God. I thank you for what you're doing. God, I see your hand. I see your hands of healing all over her body. You said in your word, I stand on your word. By your stripes, she is healed, God. God, we thank you for bringing her out. God, we thank you for bringing her through, God, in the name of Jesus. God, we love you on today. We thank you for our leaders, God. Pastor Simpkins and First Lady Simpkins. God, we know, God, and you know all about it, God, the burden of ministry, God. So that's why we pray that you continue to keep us on fire for you, God, fighting against the evil one. So we thank you. I will keep thee in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. So thank you for your peace in the name of Jesus. And thank you for your power. Oh, God, we ask that you continue to bless every prayer warrior. And God, if you do it, we'll give you the glory. If you do it, we'll give you all the honor. And this is my prayer on this afternoon. In Jesus' name, amen. And amen. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.